If you get A and you get double bar, evolution theorem says key the double bar, make it remain only A. It's just very, very easy. Now only twins with a key. So if we get twins, we will key the twins, leave only the A. Hi, good afternoon. My name is Moses, and I welcome you to another session of Mathematics in PG with Mosaic Tutors. Before we move on to our class for today, if you notice, I use a special kind of board. This board is very removable. You see, like tarpaulin, they take the one. So if you be a lesson teacher, or if you do conference, or you do work, anything you have to write, even parents for house, if you buy it for your children, even when you want to travel, when you are going out for picnic and so on, and it be erasable, just like you see when I start the class. So it's very, very affordable. The details there for my bio. So today we will look at De Morgan's law and evolution, involution law. De Morgan's theorem and involution law. Now these two of them, they work almost hand in hand. In other words, they use them almost at the same time. So the first one we'll look at now, involution. So involution, forget about the grammar. This simply just means we don't want twins. This works with bar of numbers. So I don't explain bar of numbers before in my previous video. So if you want to know more about them, you can check them out. So this rule just follows say we don't want twins. I remember from the time we grew for Calabar, a very long time ago, they say if anybody gives birth to twins, say they will kill the twins. The same rule applies here. So if any impute for involution, if any one of them gets twins, evolution theorem says we will key the twins. In other words, evolution theorem does say if you get A and you get double bar, evolution theorem says key the double bar, make it remain only A. It's just very, very easy. Now only twins with a key. So if you get twins, we will key the twins, leave only the A. What if you get three? So if you get A. Now twins with the key. So you will keep two inside, you will leave one. You will keep two inside, you leave one. I know say you are asking, say what if you get four? So if you get one, two, three, four. When you keep two, you will remain two, right? But one keep twins, so you keep two again, you will remain only A. Now just this basic rule on if that. Very, very easy and straightforward. That is for evolution law. But the other one we will look at now, De Morgan's. Now, for De Morgan's, De Morgan talk about sharing of bar. When two or three entities they share bar. Example, if I get A plus B and the two of them they share the bar, how are they separate them? How are they give each one of them their bar? If you look at like two naughty friends, when they go together, they can't give the two of them money. To share that, they will decide to fight because they're very naughty. They will decide to fight the matter. And that's one of the things where they have for the Morgan's law too. These two, who we say in addition, maybe they are maybe, they will decide to fight before they will share this bar. And when they fight, this sign for here will change. So all you need to remember, now dot, they always change to plus. Just the same way plus, they always change to dots. In other words, if they won't share, then they will fight. When they fight, the plus really there will change to dots. Then they will fit share. Example, this one now, when they fight, A will collect his own bar because they don't fight. But then this plus will change to dots. And then B will also collect his own bar. Very easy. Now we look at another example. This is one. Let's say I get A plus open bracket B dot C. Now this one get back, then everything get back. Now remember, say then they share first thing, then they share, which means each one will collect him back. Wait till he gets before, don't concern anybody. So B will get back before, you don't concern anybody. The most important thing I say now all of them they share that. So B2 will collect your share, join the one wey you get before. I don't forget say if they have to share, before they go fit share, they go fight. If they fight, if plus dey there, plus go change to dot, which is multiplication. And if dot dey there, dot go change to plus. So for this one now, A collect your own bar. This plus will change to dot. Then you open brackets. B get bar before, right? And then you come collect another bar again. This is its own. This one, the way all of them is share. Now, when you want share, the dot here will change to plus. Then C will also collect a own bar. You don't apply the Morgans for here. But if you at the beginning, I say the Morgans and the evolution, then they work out hand in hand. If you look here, but you say B get two bar. And B alone, if you just be your guy, get two bar. Because evolution does say for my country, you know, we don't want twins. In other words, you won't kill this one for here. So your answer will become A bar dot B plus C bar. So this will be your final answer. The process is very, very easy. We will look at some examples. Okay, so we will look at these three examples. For the first one, you get A bar, B, C bar, all bar. So now the first one is that A bar, B, C bar, all bar. A get bar, B no get bar, C get bar, then all of them they share one bar. Now remember, see, for mathematics, when three things are close together and you know the C sign for their middle, automatically now multiplication now times 90 for their middle like that. For now, if you see A, B together, and the same thing as A times B. So A, B, C, and the same thing as A times B times C. And B, we use dots to represent G. So this is the same thing as saying A bar dot B dot C bar or bar. I never change anything. Now the same thing I need this. Dot means times. So now the same thing I did for here. Now the next thing we will do, now to use the Morgan's law, they share the bar for them. Use the Morgan's law, they share the bar, give them. Now A get your own bar before. With this extra bar, making it two bars. So you get A bar bar. Because they will fight to share the bar, dot will change to plus. B don't get bar before. Now the bar will share to collect. So you get B bar, only one. They will also fight, so dot will change to plus. C get one bar before. With the extra bar we have done this year, that is C bar bar. The Morgan work don't finish. The next one we will take off from here, evolution. Evolution will come look through. Any twin is there for here, if it is there, evolution will kill out. Any twin is for here, yes, gone. Any twin is here, no. Any twin is here, yeah, gone. So you write this one again, you will get A plus B bar plus C, and this becomes our answer. Very easy and straightforward. We'll check out number two. For number two, you get A bar plus B bar C, then all bar. So in the same way, what do they used to do? Now dots. Remember, so I think that you interpret the question. So I get A bar plus B bar dot C, then all bar. I just reinterpret the question and never do anything. Now at this point now, each person now will start to collect their own bar and then go fight. So signs will begin to change. The first one, A get your own bar first, then this one will be shared, that is two bar. Plus will change to dot. Move to the next second one. You see B get your own bar, another extra bar, which means now two bar will have like bar, bar. Then what is there for here before now dot? Dot will change to plus. Then C will get bar, only this one will collect. So now only one bar. So C bar. The Morgan work just finish. Evolution will come from, look for twins. If it did, twins day here, kill them. Twins day here, kill them. What is the name? Only A dot B. So you get A dot B plus C bar. And that is just the answer. Very easy and straightforward. We'll check out number three. For number three now, you get M plus N bar, close brackets, open another brackets, m bar plus n close bracket, then all of them get bar. Like I said before, if you see one bracket and another bracket, now multiplication of that, because bracket means multiplication, something inside bracket, and that one inside bracket, now multiplication of that, which means everything here, they multiply everything here. And multiplication will write that as box. So if you write everything here as m plus n bar close bracket dot open under bracket m bar plus n close bracket then all bar. The same way, I just interpret the question, I never write any answer. Now we don't begin to use the Morgan theorem, the share bar give everybody. If sign is here, the sign will change. We'll start with this first bracket. For this first bracket, m the ordinary but the share bars will give our one bar. The plus in here will change to dots. N then your own bar, this extra bar, that is two bar. So you write n with two bar, then you close your bracket. Now for here, now dots here, so dot will change to plus. Then you open your bracket. M get bar, and then we share this bar, so that is two bar. So you get m bar bar. Now plus here, plus will change to dots. Then this is n. If they alone, then with this bar with the share, that is one bar, then you close bracket. The more than work, don't finish. The next thing, now evolution will just come out, look for bar from here. Bar lay here, it cancel that. Bar lay here, it cancel that. So what it will remain now, open bracket, m bar dot n, the two bar don't go. So n, close bracket, plus open bracket, now the m day here, so m dot n bar close bracket. And so this becomes our final answer. It is very, very easy. And I hope it will get that now. Thank you very much for watching. And try to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Try to turn on notifications so that you don't miss any other video where I will post. And as you see, where I use the board, you get very, very, you like and very well. If you just send me a WhatsApp message, I will drop my number for the comment section. Send me a WhatsApp message and tell me how you can get your own. Thank you very much and God bless you.